The North Carolina state bird, the cardinal. The male is bright red and the female is reddish brown. Cardinals stay all year long. The cardinals was adopted on March 4th, 1946. Male cardinals attack red little things. This is a cardinal's egg.